Saved the Valkyries.
Sigrun, how did this happen?
Mimir, is that you? You have been freed, but...
Freedom comes at a price, milady.
You speak truly. Countless winters we serve the Allfather. But only through his union to the Queen did we ever taste some measure of freedom.
But aren't you the Queen?
There has only been one Queen of the Valkyries, the goddess Freya. When Odin severed her wings, I served in her absence, but it wasn't enough for the Allfather. He used an archaic piece of magic, corrupting my sisters. I tried to contain the damage by imprisoning them in places where they could cause no harm, but soon I lost myself as well.
Sigrun, I'm sorry for being so worthless. I could have done something, or tried at the very least. What will you do now?
I must reunite with my sisters. Together we can restore balance to the realms. You have the eternal blessings of the Valkyries.
Well, we did it, I suppose.
You don't sound very happy about it.
It's difficult to be happy about anything when you're a reanimated head. I'm grateful we were able to set the Valkyries free. So much of this could have been avoided, if only...
You said it yourself, Head. It does not matter anymore. The past is the past.
Well, that's awfully cheerful coming from you.
I am in a good mood. The dwarves will make use of this helm.
Your dad's a wee bit single-minded, isn't he, lad?
Definitely.
Is the Valkyrie Queen? She never told us. You never told us.
Explain yourself, Head. Or are you bewitched again?
Not at all. Freya was Queen of the Valkyries at one point. Part of her marriage dowry included overseeing the Valkyries themselves. As a powerful Vanir goddess, they revered her. I never knew how much until now.
What'd you break? Yeah, boy. What's it gonna be? Whatever helps, right?
Ready.
Oh, right. Got it. Let's hope this doesn't cause you to explode or anything.
Oh, hadn't considered that. Maybe we should talk about this a bit more.
Nah, I'm sure you'll be fine. Ready.
Oh, that's unpleasant!
Now, boy!
Think it's far?
We will see.
A word, please, before we continue. Listen, the last thing you two need up there is a decomposing heat ruin in the moment. Why don't I wait for you here? This is between you and the boy.
True. But if someone wants to fight...
My lady sifts soft, perfect slashers. You done did it.
Sorry. We had to see this.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Fine, damn it. Fine.
Watch the head till we return.
I can do this. No, no, I can't.
Okay.
Ready. Come.
Giant's fingers. I can see the highest peak ahead. Right over there. We did it.
We did.
What are you doing?
I have nothing more to hide.
Can we go now? We're so close.
Boy. Boy.
It's nothing. I just thought I'd hear voices by now. Hello? Anybody here?
What is this place?
They must have all come through here when they left Midgard. What was left of them.
Why carve all these faces?
What if this is all the giants that got out of Midgard alive? Not really many at all. Odin and Thor, ruining everything for everybody.
Where are they now?
The giants came back home so they could survive, but I'm not sure they did. Huh, who's the guardian? I should feel them, but I don't. This place is dead. What happened to them? Why'd Mom send us here?
One question is answered, and two more take its place.